This meeting is being recorded.
Yeah, we got it.
Okay. Just want to talk. Welcome to the corner. This is episode 28, if you can believe it. Holy shit. That means two more will be 30.
You can count. Good job.
The topic is that's Eddie, who thinks he's funny.
I am.
What's he saying? Oh, yeah. By the way, the topic today is going to be any crazy Thanksgiving family stories, or if you have a memory about Green Ranger, Jason, David Frank. It's hard, dude. They're all first names. and then there is or Gallagher, which is the comedian, or Kevin Conroy. So if you don't have any crazy family stories, you can say the first time you heard Batman's voice, the first time you saw Power Rangers, if you grew up with that. I'm a little bit older than Power Rangers, but other than that.
Not me.
No. I just meant my generation is more Voltron, yours is
Power Rangers. How much older are you than me?
Like 2 years or 3 years, right?
Yeah, that's not a big gap, homie. You fall in the Power Ranger gap too. Don't play it off.
Okay, so even watching, so I would be playing NBA Jam and we'd have to, there was a fucking Sega Genesis Power Ranger game, wasn't there?
Yeah, you owned it.
Yeah, no, I didn't own it.
No, you owned it.
Ryan owned it because I don't have any fucking Power Ranger shit. Come on, fuck you.
Dude, then you stole it from him.
No, it was my cousin's.
Dude, you brought it to my house how many times?
They lived with me because they, the school district, they can't get in trouble now. My cousin lived with me because to stay in the school district so they can go to Shure High School. What do you want me to say? I would admit to having a Power Rangers game. I mean, I've admitted to peeing in my pants on this fucking thing. You think I'm fucking worried about Power Rangers?
Hey, not at all. Everybody's got a hang up, dude. I don't know. I'm not here to judge.
Okay. You have a fucking plastic sword. There's just no judgment in this house.
It's not a sword, fucker. It's a goddamn fucking dragon dagger. Get it fucking right.
It's a flute. I'm just kidding.
It's a goddamn saber, motherfucker.
It could still hurt.
That was just the FYI. Most Nebraska I've ever heard you, Zach.
Can you guys hear me okay?
Yeah, no, it's all about you. Let's worry about
You're on the Bluetooth headphones. I was able to fucking technology after all. Fuck you, technology. Got your ass this time.
So what is it that...
Fucking bitches!
What is it about, what was the subject of when you left the Beastie Boys? Like, was it...
You know, this is Donald Duck. Me, I have had since I was a child.
I don't even know if that was an answer.
For real. This is vintage beanie status right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dude. And then this right here. Oh, bro. Check this out. Look at this. You seeing that?
Hey, nuts.
Do you see the year on there? Do you see the motherfucking year on that bitch?
1995?
96. 96, bro. That's how old this fucking sweatshirt is.
I graduated.
I'm an old man.
Whatever. So that's the year I graduated.
Damn.
That's the year we all graduated.
Not me.
Well, if you went to our school, you automatically graduated.
Yeah, a lot of people graduated at 16.
Me.
Great, great, man. All right, so that's our our topic. What the fuck?
Your reverb, homie.
Somebody watching us on Twitch, or is that me again?
That's probably you again.
Or you?
It's not me. I was on motherfucking mute.
No, he wasn't.
But it's weird that it didn't start.
It is yours. I think it's yours, Ash.
Yeah.
I know. I just muted it. But it's weird that it didn't do that until right now.
Well, I was doing it.
Meow, meow,
meow. Meow, 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 meow. All right. So I'm going to pick my pose. My pose is going to be this. Gabriel. Oh, should we do this like it's a show? Every show we do is a thing called Pose Masters. It's like Thumb Master when you play King's Cup. So the last one to do their pose does have to drink. That is perfect English. My pose is this. Vanessa, what's your pose today?
My pose.
You got it. Two thumbs up. And Gail, I don't know why I keep wanting to call you Gilbert. Gabriel.
Hi, Gilbert.
Oh, that's rough, Eddie. Thank you. Damn, dude. What's eating Gilbert Grape? That's some fucked up shit. Eddie, what's your
Gilbert? My chuda.
All right. Before you get us canceled, what's your fucking pose?
Oh, my pose.
You got it? Little Stone Cold. And Zachamus.
Don't forget, it's with the smile. It's not just the double bird. It's
if you like, I can add a smile.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's it. What's your pose? My pose?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my pose is going to be... Wait, I had it. Hold on.
That's it right there.
Giving yourself head?
No, I can't remember it.
You know we have more shows.
Come back to me.
You're the last one.
Okay.
I'm plant standing.
My pose is going to be like head in the hands.
There you go. That works.
Head in the hand.
That totally works.
All right. Who hasn't been movie director in a while? Zach, you're going to be... Yep. Zach could be the movie director. The movie director is Zach at any time can say an action, one of our names, and we have 5 seconds to come up with a movie quote. Once you mention a movie quote,
oh, crap.
That movie and all sequels are out of the show or eliminated from that game. All right, let's go into that was your ass on the fucking show, homie.
Oh, did I show my plumber butt?
Sorry, saw your chum stamp.
Gabriel, Whoops. Do you have any family Thanksgiving stories, or do you have any memory of Kevin Conroy, Gallagher, or Jason David Frank? It's like one or the other in case you don't have any family stories.
Jason David Frank. So when I was in high school, I'd have Power Rangers on in the background while I was doing homework or whatever I was doing after school. Mm-hmm. The episode when he hit, I actually like sat down and I was glued. Like watched it. I watched the whole arc on TV all that week because that was one of the greatest arcs I've ever seen in TV, with him coming in and just annihilating everyone, seeing his Zord for the first time.
You know what I mean?
Seeing his dagger, like,
you know what I mean?
Seeing his dagger.
I thought about Rise of Fate.
Favorite watching the right one.
I got one of the wrong Power Rangers movie.
Wow. We went
that night on Cinemax.
Red Shoe Diaries.
Oh my god, I fucking forgot about that show, dude.
Red Shoe Diaries? How could you forget?
Dude, like,
everybody asleep?
Show sucked, dude. It did. It wasn't even good.
It was David Duchovny. Remember me from the X-Files? Well, now it's time to get sexy. It was like, okay, bro, relax.
Do you remember me from it? No, that's something different. Are you thinking Californication?
No, no, it was Red Shoe Diaries.
He read
was like
the
narrator. Like, yeah. It was like the guy in the beginning. Oh, I'm just going to get you all feathered up and ready to go, bro. Here we go. Yeah, like, okay.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
It was old school softcore. I mean, like,
I you know to, what like, you're
stay
saying.
Stay up at night and watch it. We all did that, right? Am I not
the Oh, my one? God.
No, you're the only one to admit it on. But you're good. No, I'll get it.
Times are tough. There was no internet at the time.
Dude, oh my god.
I do.
Were your towels all like you could break them in half?
Oh, okay. No. Stop.
Yeah, he just didn't want your parents to catch you. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you know.
Like,
yeah.
What are you doing? Nothing. Nothing. Why are you here? Get out.
Oh my god. If we were more, ever been caught, that would be a good.
But no, yeah. Oh yeah, god, dude.
Yeah. You couldn't do that.
The most awkward fucking show we have. Fuck after this.
pulling up your pants and clicking the mouse at the same time. I'm like, ah, yeah, all that.
Oh my god, dude, that's
awesome. Like grandma's boy when he couldn't stop. Anyway, anyway.
Wow! Don't
fuck you. We've not gone too far. We haven't even gotten to the first question yet. All right,
exactly,
dude. It's a fireside chat. How bad could it be?
Oh shit, dude! You need like a fucking smoking jacket on, dude.
I have my
that shit would catch fire.
Motherfucking 96 sweater on. That's practically a smoking jacket. It's old as fuck. So yeah.
Oh my god, what the fuck.
All right, so we pulled cards earlier. Gabriel got the high card with the Queen of Hearts, and Eddie got the Queen of Spades. So we're gonna go backwards. We're gonna go, you didn't get the Queen of Hearts, you beat Gabriel.
Yeah,
oh my bad, you got it right.
You were close though.
Ready? You're gonna go first, then you're gonna go against Zach, and then Gabriel, you'll go against Vanessa.
Ash and action.
You have no power here.
Yeah, boy. I don't know what that's from, but it sounds good.
We're just gonna make this shit up as we go. Yeah.
You're expecting Bad Boys too.
All right, so all the Bad Boys franchises out.
All the Bad Boys are gone. I am the devil. You call yourself God. Sorry, I love the banter between those two. There are a lot of people are like, fuck Will Smith right now.
Legend 2.
Oops.
Legend 2.
Yeah, publicly coming humiliated out. In front of a lot of people is going
to. Dude, that's his next movie that's coming out. It's Legend 2, bro, with Creed. You know, Creed Boy. Yeah.
Creed Boy.
Maybe Creed Boy might not work out the way you're saying it.
I don't know. Well, you know who I'm talking about. Michael B. Jordan,
banjo?
Right?
What's your banjo? Do you have it?
No.
I know what you mean. The guy that plays Creed, I know what you mean. Yeah. But Creed Boy out of your mouth doesn't sound right.
Hey, boy. With
arms wide open.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, we're going to go. Yeah. Why? One person share at a time. Event sharing. Why is it not working? There we go.
Don't forget about the wheel.
Nobody's got a point yet because we haven't started playing.
Spin it anyways.
I like the.
Anybody take the drink.
All right, Eddie. Do you want category A or B? And this is what movie is this? Or I'm sorry, it's gonna be what. What show is this?
Okay.
So it's not Eddie. A movie, it's a show.
Is it A?
Got it.
Yeah.
My bad, dog.
A.
Okay. Again, Eddie, you're going against Zach.
Okie dokie.
Hey.
There's room to steal, but don't steal until they have a chance.
You know, Jackie. Some people actually find me to be of normal height.
That 70 show?
Yep. What just happened? Oh, okay.
All right. Oh, fuck. Oh. This is why I say he should have his own fucking show. This is exactly why.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I think this fireside chat is going very well.
Dude, I think so too, man. Like, holy shit. Like, really. If you started a channel, I would fucking watch it. I would fucking watch it.
I can literally feel the heat coming from that motherfucker right now.
How could you not want to watch that, dude? Just tell me how could you
I didn't
not?
Say I wouldn't. I'm just saying. All right. So you guys have category B?
Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
All right, here we go. Vanessa versus Gabriel.
Prove
Move it, Janet. Knock on the other side of this door.
Oh, Jack, oh, please. Three Company.
I see that.
That's yeah. Vanessa.
What was it?
Three's Company.
I haven't seen that shit forever.
Right?
Plus some oh, there it is. All right. Eddie, spin or somebody else spins?
Yeah.
Slap yourself or take a shot. At least I'll wake you up.
What's up?
Winding up.
Oh. Me?
Steve Break. <Sorry. Right. laughs> Yeah, there you go.
Hey, Vanessa, fuck spin.
Fuck that wheel.
Sorry.
Funky mud oven.
Ah.
Done.
Lose one.
Oh, 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 seriously?
Fuck you, Ash. That shit's rigged. No,
right? Do you right? ever change the pie slices? Mm-hmm. Like on the, or do you just keep it the same?
Every, I keep it time. The same until I get another game, which we will be getting another game soon. I ordered it on Amazon. And then I add that to the, like, so maybe lose a point won't be on it. And nobody's really liked the You Laugh game. So I might change that out and put in the new game.
What's the You Laugh game?
The Joker card is. Where I tell you what to do and you try to make the other person laugh.
Yeah, that one. I don't know, bro.
Sure. Nobody's ever done it.
We've not, tried it.
You tried one card, but so we'll so it might be traded out or we might change the pie chart. But
it's just the more that, Ash slaps himself on there.
No, yeah, I second that.
And Ash has to go run a lap down the stairs and then back up to his apartment.
Take the camera with you.
Because I know where you live. You're at the top, so you gotta go all the way down, and then you gotta go all the way down.
So there's gonna be a game that's eliminated because you guys don't want to do it, but you guys want me to do more shit.
Hell yeah!
Well, here's the thing: we're our group, correct? Majority rules.
Democracy,
really?
Really? Yeah. Democracy, man.
Time to say aye or nay.
Yeah.
Yay, aye.
Aye. You guys have it.
Yay.
Ash is like, fuck all of you.
Comics all over again. Spent $50 for this thing. That's the name.
By the way,
I bought the fucking. All right.
If this is like a real show, the guy would be like, come on, bro. You gotta keep going, bro. Like, come on, the show's gotta get. We got questions to ask and shit. Come on, bro.
Yeah, my favorite part of it was if this was a real show.
Oh.
Well, I mean, like on my old friend to cruise by me. I'm not like sitting next to my.
Wouldn't be able to wear that fucking blanket anyway. So.
Dude, my grandma made this blanket.
Fuck, of nice. Course. Of course.
She literally just passed away.
It's vintage there. Night. It's vintage night.
I am so sorry. But
it's okay. You didn't know.
Ash. Okay. Seriously, dude. Every fucking time.
How would I fucking know?
You're the best, bro. Don't worry about it. You're still my brother. Hey, bro. Hey brother. Hey,
look at it. You didn't even respond with a fist bump. Fist bump and back.
Survivor Series War Games. The best. And I'm thinking of having something. I might have a game night Survivor Series thing here. I'm not sure.
Be able to come down to Paradise Valley, Arizona.
Get the chairs.
Thank you. It's a long drive.
I'm going to steal a shoe tray from work.
The rest of the game. It's a sour drive. It's not too bad.
At work, I walk around like I'm going to.
Back. You should totally do it. It'll keep everybody in line.
Sorry, I don't need to derail.
It's worth it to watch make a face.
That little mini sheet trays that work. I want to steal one of those. That one's like I could fit it in my purse.
Don't say you want to steal from your job as we're recording shit. It's just a thought. It's just an idea.
It's just a sheet tray.
And then the next day, it was just a sheet tray.
Hey, water boy, you fired. All right. Zach, Jesus. Up, every bro? Pose you do is like a fucking 90s album cover. They see that right there. Like that's like a fucking Beck album.
A Beck album.
Zach, do you have any crazy family
Thanksgiving Donald story? Duck. You know, I'm trying to think about it and like, okay.
If not, you could do Green Ranger, the voice of Batman, or Gallagher, if you know the comedian. Comedian.
No. So what I will say is I grew up in a household that was in a divorced family, right? So my family was like multiple families. And so I got a little taste of everything when it came to Thanksgiving and seeing like everybody's family and how they all react to each other. Because there was at one point where my dad got remarried and my mom did. And so like that just branches me out to more families, right? And it's like, whoa, people are crazy. But it's fun. I can't think of anything specific. It's just, a couple wild times during Thanksgiving, but usually always pretty cool. I will say there was a couple times at the kids' table where like I felt like, should I still be here? Because this guy over here like can't even 34? Sit and eat anymore. It was like, I just felt like, it was like the first time I think I felt like, oh, I'm not a kid because that's a motherfucking kid right there. Like that, he doesn't even know how to be like normal. So yeah,
how to be normal.
Yeah, but he's like my age. But he's over there all like, I don't know how to eat, man. I'm weird. And I'm like, whoa, like what's happening? Why shouldn't you be here? I should be with you guys over there. That's like eating food and being normal. Yeah, let's get out of here. So but anyway,
that's crazy.
Yeah, good times. Hey man, Thanksgiving is the best. It's the best because you get to eat a lot and see family that may do some crazy shit. So yeah.
Seeing people who piss you off.
Sometimes, well, that is family, yeah, right?
Down to two. And that's Gabriel.
Okay. All right.
You know what the pose was. I was halfway up.
I had to think for a second.
He's halfway up.
Oh, that was funny. Like, oh, wait a minute. Oh, my bad.
We're going to.
It slipped.
Going to switch the game. We're going to switch the game, but Gabriel, you still have it. We're going to transpose.
At this point, you should cut in where you say switch the game. You just go remix. Like, sorry.
Take an extra 5 minutes explaining what I should do.
Yes, you should.
Here it is a groove slightly transformed. Here's going to be the game. It's going to be called Knock Knock.
Who's there?
And the way we're going to do the game is it's going to be. For Kevin Conroy, this is going to be Batman characters. Any Batman characters, we cannot fucking, repeat, and it's only one round through. So if, let's say, Gabriel has it now. So I go knock, knock, and take a drink. But he has to say knock, knock, Alpha. Oh, I don't want to give one away. Let's go Transformers for right now. Like knock, knock, fucking Starscream, and then he drinks. The next one says knock, knock, and blah, blah, blah. The last one to do it, even if they say it at the same time, it'll be accepted, but it has to be at the same time. It can't be knock, knock, Starscream, knock, knock, Starscream. So, Rocky characters. Ivan Drago. And then you guys, everybody goes at one time. The last one to do it, knock, knock, and the character has to drink.
So we have to say it at the same time?
As soon as the first person knock knock and does the character, then we're all open to go forward. So, but the first person has to say the character first.
And then so, we all go at the same time. Or yeah, one at the same time.
It's accepted if you, I hear you, Eddie. It's accepted if you say it at the same time, but you can't say it after the other person says it. And it's, we're going to pick big character, like Star Wars. Like we're going to pick big genres so that, or big things that have a lot of characters in it, like Simpsons and blah, blah, blah. So that you're not, it's not like fucking Friends where there's only like five main characters. You know what I mean? So it'll be big world characters. We're going to try this. So it's gonna
big world characters.
You're fucking confusing the shit out of me right now.
Okay, so how? Okay, not
like I thought I had it, but then you just kept going. I don't know.
Okay, no, that's probably because I over explained. Knock knock, the character's name.
Who's there?
After all exactly. After all that, so Gabriel says knock knock, Batman character. We're all open to knock knock and say a character right after. The person that can't think of a character.
Every time someone says a character, they drink.
Well, no. That doesn't work.
So that means everybody drinks.
No, just the last person to come up with the character. Just like fucking, look how long it took somebody to fucking get that I was even doing this. Like, we just pause whatever we're fucking doing and come up with a character. It's easy.
If you can't okay, do it, so we're doing Batman characters, right?
Yes.
Okay. Are we going up to current time or only past?
Any fucking character, even if you tell me it's blah blah blah.
The reason I ask, because I could probably name characters that nobody else knows. So
do we
he's gonna pull some name. Deep cuts. I love it. I love have it.
To say their first and last name.
Yeah.
Their first and last name.
I could. Well, if you pick a character that we don't know. Everybody good?
So this is Batman. So, we're doing Batman.
Yeah. Any Batman characters in the fucking. Batman universe. Okay. But Batman, don't say Superman. Like, I mean, even though he's in the.
And nobody say Batman.
Not any DC character. It's motherfucking Gotham. It's the motherfucking city.
Yes.
Any villain, any
hero,
any good guy, any whatever.
But don't you can even say.
You could even say blah.
Oh, I got one on deck right now.
Shut the fuck up. This is why you don't know the game.
Let's do this.
Okay, so you can even say.
You've been explaining it too long.
You can even say the alter ego.
Knock knock. I'm ready.
All right.
Go, sorry, Gabriel, Zach. Go. Fucking... Go, Gabriel. Go.
You just have to do it right now.
Eddie. Do it right now. Eddie. And action.
If you build it, they will come.
Yes. Love it.
Yes.
Build it. All right. They're out.
Okay, so then he said that. So, Gabriel, you're the knock master. I'll figure out a better word for that.
You're the knock master.
Okay. All right.
Oh my god, dude!
You are the postmaster, by the way. As well,
it's probably just gonna be called knock knock. All right, Zach, isn't that Zach just said that Gabriel's the postmaster? I just told you we're transposing.
Oh, we're no longer doing the postmaster. We're doing this now. Is the knock knock? Is that what you're saying?
Sir. Yes.
Oh, so it's just throughout the game.
That was fucking hilarious.
He loved postmaster that much. All right,
I'm out. Dude and bro, dude and bro.
Damn, I thought it was like a game. Like we had to go now. So it's like postmaster. Where
yes.
Oh shit! Gotcha.
It's what we're doing.
Why didn't you say this in the beginning of the fucking?
I just over-explained it. If it works out,
you over-explained it after we already played games, though.
If it works out, we will then add it into the file,
right.
And we'll probably be able to play it throughout the whole thing. Maybe like. Okay, so Gabriel, you're gonna go against Eddie. It's called Movie by Cast. And do you want category A or B?
Who, me?
You're Gabriel.
Hey. You say the name of the cast. You tell me what movie this is. Daniel Craig, Jamie Lee Curtis, and Don Johnson.
It's that one movie. I remember.
It's that one. Yes, it is that movie.
You're time to steal, but you're not going to answer it right now, Zach, because it's two people, but you can steal. Does anybody know it?
Don Johnson's Miami Vice.
Daniel Craig, I was going to say James Bond.
That's probably why he wants out, because he feels like he's only known for that movie. Zach, anything?
GoldenEye.
That was fucking Pierce Brosnan, man.
Whatever. That's all I'm saying.
James Bond.
It was a great game. It was a great motherfucking game.
It was a good game.
It was a fucking awesome game. They have it for
that. Oh, dude. I got a faceplate on my fucking watch that shows you the fucking old school N64 watch. I'll show
you. Yeah. Do your thing. Yeah, hold on. Give me a second.
Let's all wait on you.
Oh, wait. I got it.
You do your thing. You do your thing. I'm going to show you something cool later.
I got to be right back. I need another beer.
Okay.
Hey, I want to before you go. Action. Action.
Me?
Yes.
Yes.
The fuck?
His glasses. You can't see without his glasses.
Yeah, my girl. I don't know.
Shit. Hey,
one, that's the movie, but two, the way you said it was fucking creepy. Yeah, my girl.
Yeah.
All right, Veda. Well, she's involved in the next
Alamode, motherfucker.
Dude, I don't even know what the fuck that was about, but it was fucking hilarious.
That was me. That was a snap of me. Sorry.
Yeah.
That was awesome, dude. That was fucking awesome. I love that.
Sometimes I go like squirrel.
Zach. Zach Vanessa's back. So category B for movie by cast. The cast is Macaulay Culkin, Mike Starr, John Candy. What movie is that?
For me?
Oh.
Yes.
I think I know it.
Hold on.
It's for me.
It's for you. It's for you and Vanessa.
Great Outdoors.
Okay. Eddie had his hand before you gave
the second one. The second.
Sorry, hold on. Macaulay Culkin, Mike Starr, and John Candy. Mike Starr is the guy in the van. Like, you guys want to hear a sound in Dumb and Dumber? He's that guy in the middle. The Hitman.
Oh, is it? No, it's not Party Monster.
No, but that was your guess. Eddie?
Uncle Buck?
Uncle Buck.
I was way off.
So was I.
All right. So then, Eddie, what is your either Crazy Family story or your Jason David Frank story? I'm guessing you're going to go with.
You know, that's a hard one, dude, because I want to talk about Jason David Frank, because like him dying, like it literally affected me. Actually, can I do two? I'll be brief.
That's real.
Yeah. So with Jason David Frank, no joke, when I found out that he died, I was at work. I started crying.
That's real.
Oh, knock, knock. Oh, okay. I couldn't tell you were doing that. I thought you were asking about the story. My bad. Ghostmaker.
You got a knock, knock, homie.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Knock with your fucking dagger.
Yeah, okay. Knock, knock. Now I say it. Ghostmaker, yeah.
Last one to say it, Batman character.
Knock, knock, Poison Ivy. All
right, that's fine. We're sitting at the same time. What'd you say, Gabriel?
Julia Kyle.
Were you the last one?
Why are you trying to steal mine, Zach?
Zach probably said it last night. All right. So go ahead and drink.
Who drinks? Zach? Me?
Yeah.
Both of us? Oh.
No. He said it was not enough that he said it right after you. So okay, so Selena Kyle, Ghostmaker, Ghostface Killer. What'd you say?
Ghostmaker.
Wow. And Selena Kyle are all out. Fuck, that's gonna suck. Okay, sorry, Eddie, go ahead.
So,
and Zach, you're now the knock knock master. You're the knock knock. I gotta figure out a word for that.
Cock knocker.
Wait a minute. The so that I great just knocker, literally Zach. Say knock knock and like a character.
Knock right? knock and then none of the fucking things that we've just said though.
Can you tell me what was just said again?
Yeah. Okay. Selena Kyle was said. Azrael was said. Ghost Maker was said, and Poison Ivy was said.
Wow, I only know like two of those characters. All right, all right, very good. All right, so Batman has not even been said yet.
Autumn, right?
Yeah.
Hi. She can't hear me.
Say
hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh my God. Hi.
Good to meet you.
Hi. Knock, knock. Batman.
Good morning, bae.
What up, baby?